Our concert today is made up of some extremely varied music. Lots of it brass, which I like. It's lots of fun. But we're going to present for you now our featured soloist, a lovely woodwind solo. Phyllis, Louke is going to play for you the Concerto for Flute and Wind Ensemble by Thom Ritter, George. Phyllis is very well known in flute circles in the Portland area in the Northwest. She's been known nationally also. A member of the Portland Flute Society for many, many years, Phyllis plays in a number of orchestras and groups around the Portland area. She's a well-known music educator. She has authored books on flute style and on flute teaching and learning. And she comes to you today with two portions of this amazing concerto by Thom Ritter George. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our featured soloist for this afternoon on the flute, Phyllis Louke. Phyllis.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Phyllis Louke.